Here's why you should run your job as if you're riding a motorcycle. So I took a motorcycle class recently, and one of the things that they focused on is that you have to look ahead when you're going around the curb. By looking ahead around the curb, that's the only way you can know and predict danger. And you have to plan ahead and carve a path around the curb with your motorcycle. Same thing when you have a job. If you work for someone, you should always take stock of your criticism that your employer could make against you. And that's looking around the curb. So the danger in every job is you gotta take stock of my performance, maybe my quotas, my KPIs, how I interacted with my coworkers at a meeting, or just my work condition, situation. The reason why are those points of criticism could be used to justify terminating your contract or getting you fired or selecting you for performance issue when they're ranking employees for bands, different bands for layoff. And you could be the bottom. Why? Because you had an interaction with someone and someone complained against you. And so you just have to take stock. I'll tell you later, if you are curious about how to handle different points of criticism so that you can maintain your job or preserve your position when it comes to contract negotiation if your employer choose to terminate your contract early. Okay, back to work.